you young whippersnappers with your streaming audio. Back in my day, we had to actually go into a store and buy a compact disc if we wanted to listen to music on demand. Today, you've got all these conveniences of things like Spotify, where you can stream your audio on demand. Really, you don't have to put any effort into that. You just yell at the Alexa device to say, hey, play me some music. Okay, so Spotify stream music actually is very convenient. But if you have a little nostalgia for back in the day when you had physical CDs, and as you see, I've got all these CDs that have been collecting dust and I just don't have the heart to throw them away, although there really is no practical reason to have them anymore. So I thought this would be a good time to use these in this project. So using the whole art theme, which, you know, music and of course cover art of the CDs, I'm going to work on a project where I take the CD and I'm going to take an Amazon Echo Dot and I want to be able to lay the CD next to the Echo Dot and have it automatically start playing this album via Spotify onto the Echo Dot. So for this project, I want to use an ESP32, which is basically like an Arduino, but with built-in Wi-Fi. So I'll be able to write my Arduino code to run on here, which will be able to connect to the internet and make API calls to Spotify, which will actually be able to select the album I want to play, and via the API, I get to actually start playing on my Echo Dot, which is linked up to my Spotify account. So for knowing which CD was actually placed next to it, I'm going to use NFC. So NFC tags, or near field communications, you have these little tags that I'm going to be able to put onto the back of the CD. And then the CD, when it's laid down, will be laid down onto an NFC reader, which will be a sensor device hooked up to my ESP32 that will allow me to read the data off the NFC tag, use that data to make the Spotify API call to play that album. I've actually already prototyped doing all of the coding for making the API calls. So I created myself a quick little JavaScript application just to prove that I can actually make the API calls. I can pass it the Spotify ID of the album and tell Spotify to start playing it, and actually being able to pass it the device ID of this Echo Dot, not only say play that album, but tell it to play that album on this particular device. So all that is working in JavaScript. So now my next step is to take the JavaScript, convert it into C++ code so that I can put it on this ESP32. And I've ordered the NFC reader that will be hooked up to this ESP32 off of Amazon, and hopefully it will arrive, hopefully today, but it hasn't arrived yet. So then I'll have to hook it up and then write some of the code to be able to detect and read the data off the NFC tag. I think this is all within my skill set. Part of the final build, I think I'll have some ideas of coming up with a really nice wooden type of case that the Echo Dot will sit on, as well as a place for the CD to rest on so that the cover art is visible while the audio is playing. Plus, that will be the case that I can hide the electronics and the NFC reader into. That's my project. Love to hear your feedback.